year's winner and the new WWE World Heavyweight Champion, the Game, Triple H.
Big victory for him here in this one. You have to imagine Dean Ambrose isn't pleased with this performance here tonight. A spectacular rumble. What a victory.